Hello my dear subscribers. I'm changing the way I do the beginning of my videos a bit so yet hopefully you like it but anyways I'm here with Kyo Yachi Angst this time. Because this ship it just doesn't have angst so why not make some. As always I don't own the characters and they probably aren't too canon or fanon but oh well. Now on to the video.
Dated cause I thought you'd like me more. If I looked like the other prom queens, I know that you loved before. Tried so hard to be everything that you liked, just for you to say you're not the compliment type. And I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. I read all self-help book so you'd think that I was smart. Stupid, emotional, obsessive little me. I knew from the start this is exactly how you'd leave. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. And you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. All I ever wanted was to be enough for you. And maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that. Now I don't want your sympathy, I just want myself back. Before you found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. You always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. Don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think I loved you too much to think I deserve nothing? But don't tell me you're sorry, boy. Feel sorry for yourself. Cause someday I'll be everything to somebody else. They'll think that I am so exciting. And you'll be the one who's crying. Yeah, you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. You say I'm never satisfied, but that's not me, it's you. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. But I don't think anything could ever be enough.